Are we all, is anything upside down? Do you guys have booze yet?
Booze, what?
All right, I'm going to do it now. Okay, guys, line up down here. Champions, please come down here. Come, champions. God Squad, take your places, please. God Squad, take your places, please. Man, my unit is like herding cats. Drunk cats. Oh my god. Champions in a line in front of, protect the gods. You are protecting the gods, so line up over here. Sorry. Listen to me, I have the microphone. Okay, guys, before I announce the five finalists, I just want to reiterate, all the gladiators did a freaking awesome job. It's so hard to narrow this down to one winner. It sucks, but we got to do it because we have a cool wooden sword. All gladiators, again, such an awesome job. Give them booze. Give them a hand. Give them water. Give them icy hot. If you have bread lying around, get that butter off their body. The five finalists start with Voss. Voss, get out of here, Voss. Oh, it's Kill Bill. Get out of here, Voss. Go over there. The next finalist is Fumbles. Fumbles, get out of here.
Voss.
Oh, the guy who was in every ball match. Got it.
Voss.
The next finalist, Goku. Too much Mountain Dew.
Cheer for my boy, dude.
The next finalist, Midge, yeah. She fell from great heights, sacrificing her body. And the last finalist, Zar. Zar, yeah. Again, guys, thank you so much. I genuinely hope you guys had fun. I wish we had something for everyone. You guys are the best. All right, champions, come forward a little bit. Champions, line up here. This is going to be a gauntlet. The way this works is you finalists have to clear the gauntlet, including our weird man dog. Oh, yeah, man dog first, sure. You have to clear the gauntlet of champions and then get through the gods who are drunk enough to hurt you. And you have to achieve the sword that's in the greased up Italian's hand. If you are strong enough to get it, the Legends of the Hidden Temple style, you will be the winner of the Glad Pits.
Go,
finalists, prepare yourselves. Everyone put a hand on that back rope.
Boss!
Boss!
We out! Thanks, guys! Thanks so much!